Hello everyone and welcome back to another new video. In today's video, I'm going to share this easy and simple chocolate brownie recipe. So let's begin with the video. You will need some pieces of dark chocolate, some butter. Take a bowl of hot water. Place the bowl of dark chocolate pieces on top. See to it that the base of the bowl, which contains the dark chocolate, does not come directly in touch with water. Now add the butter. Mix the butter and the chocolate well till it is all melted completely. Once done, remove the bowl of hot water and keep it aside. We will not require it anymore. In a bowl, add 3 eggs. Add few drops of vanilla essence and beat well. After a minute, we will add our powdered sugar in small batches and beat well. Once done, we will add our egg mixture in small batches to the chocolate mixture and mix well. Mix everything well. Once everything is mixed well in a clean dry bowl, we will sieve the flour, baking powder and salt. Add this mixture in batches to your chocolate mixture. Pour the batter in your baking tin. Grease your tray with ghee, butter, or you can also use some baking paper. Add few pieces of walnut. Let's bake a chocolate brownie in a preheated oven at 180 degrees. Our brownies are ready. The brownies have turned out so soft and delicious. Do give this recipe a try and let me know how it turned out. Thank you all for watching and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for further notifications of my upcoming videos. Until then, stay safe and take care.